is Chris the Nightmare Real, and you're watching Mission Boxing today.
Well, I'm happy to help you and your family because you weren't coming from anywhere else other than fighting me.
He's blown the lot, and this is the only reason he's fighting me, because he thinks he's going to walk through me in a round and I'm the biggest payday possible for the easy knockover. That's why he's doing it. He could have fought for the heavyweight championship of the world, but he chose the money. He chose the money because he's skint.
I offered Lucas Brown broke. $2 million to fight me.
I was going to pay him $2 million to fight me.
Yes, I was. I was going to pay him $2 million. Him, ask his promoter, ask his manager, ask Rehan, $2 million to pay. I was going to pay him to fight me.
Yeah,
he said no, he turned that down.
Your mates were going to pay that, not you.
I'm telling you a fact. Lucas Brown was going to get $2 million. I was going to pay Lucas Brown $2 million.
You told me another fact a minute ago that John Mark Mormack was unbeaten for 10 years.
You've had your waffle, you had your little waffle time. Let me tell you.
John Mark Mormack was unbeaten for 10 years. Just saying what you said.
Talking about I could have had a world title fight. No, I couldn't because Lucas Brown turned down $2 million. He said, fight anybody else, Joshua, Klitschko, but he wouldn't fight me. Is that because I've got to wear hair bands, I'm Sergio? But no, it's because he knew I'm the hardest puncher in the division. He would get knocked out pretty quick.
To be honest, I agree.
Listen, those world title fights, you know, they will happen and they will happen when I want them to happen. And at the moment, I want to shut your mouth because the fans coming up to me in the street, knocked this guy out. I tried to do Shannon Briggs. He didn't want to do it.
No, he didn't.
So that's it.
I've got a
contract to say exactly what's what, so I know it. All you know is sitting up there in Liverpool.